first jolt of electricity was sent through his body and...